And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight. Looking to build momentum.
Trying to build some offense. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, look out. All right, now that
using the steps as a weapon. Wow, he's still down after that.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. There's the Brock Lock. Say adios. This one is over.
Nobody gets out of the Brock Lock. Uh-oh. So punishing.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt. I don't know what's going to happen here.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Oh, out of nowhere.
That'll rearrange your spine. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free rein to do whatever they need to pick up the win. Look out below!
Look out!
Wow, he's still down after that.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? There are a few better.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
To be it.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Going for the cover. Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. He's in full-on attack mode now. What a counter that was.
Not today. Too fast.
Going to the top, high risk.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Spear. Oh, my God. This is great. What a match. Watch it. Good night. Ouch. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Textbook offense here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Quick thinking to avoid that. There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see. Everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And he dodges that one. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Hey, the elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it? Well, we're on the move here.
Making it look easy.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night planned for you tonight. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He is slowly getting dissected. Looking to build momentum.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Twice as nice.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Cole, what's he got in mind?
The crowd clearly divided for this triple threat match. There doesn't seem to be a runaway favorite in this one. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Uh-oh! Wow, what an incredible crossbody! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Ow! Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, that can't feel good. Well, we're on the move here.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Not today, too fast.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Wow, he's still down after that. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh my, Sakamoto comes up big there.
Sakamoto is so close to victory now.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, no disqualification match.
Yeah, the punishment these competitors have taken up to this point is almost hard to believe, Cole.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, no! Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Look at Spear! Oh, brutal!
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
This is dangerous.
Simply put, any offense that lands above the shoulders can change the outlook of a match in an instant.
Going for it all here.
Now Bowman got it.
Man, Bowman is so unbelievable, Cole.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Going for the cover.
Two.
He's setting up. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. We're looking at complete domination here.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. His opponent to the limit here. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
What do we got here?
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Looking for all.
And the referee's count's interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
And Ali gets all of that one.
Oh, there may be no coming back from that one.
Impaler DDT.
Ooh, that's ugly.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
What a huge win.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we just saw. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, Max Sakamoto.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
When you win a triple threat match like that, you're telling the entire locker room that you're the one to beat.
You got that right, partner. Again,